Hello people from ASTRAL Project. My name is Alessandro Cardoso and I work in FIRG's EMTA system here in Brazil. Today I will present to you one of the species that we use in our system and why we use it. Our EMTA system uses bio-floc technology in all its compartments, and this allows all animals and plants integrated into the systems to take advantage of these systems. One of the great challenges of the bio-floc systems is the control of total suspended solids. And this is where our filtering organisms comes in. The tilapia presents some characteristics that make it an ideal species for the culture in EMTA systems based on the bio-floc system. This species has a high tolerance for total suspended solids levels, can tolerate moderate dissolved oxygen levels, and then also high stocking densities. In addition to this, it's an omnivorous species, feeding natural productivity on the BFT system and removing the excess of total suspended solids. And in bio-floc systems from shrimp production, the excess of total suspended solids is removed by means of clarifiers or decanters. In our system, we integrate the tilapia to be used as a bioremediation agent. The solids produced in the shrimp tanks pass to the tanks of tilapia, and from these tanks, the total suspended solids are reduced, and this water with lower TSS levels is transferred to the next tanks and associated to hydroponic structures. This use of the total suspended solids by tilapia reduces the use of commercial feeds for fish growth. And with this, our system works with an FCR below 0.5 for the production of tilapia, reducing the costs and also the use of water in the systems through the biological removal of these suspended solids. And the lower use of feed and the reduction in the use of water brings us closer to the one of the major goals of the ASTRAL project, which is going towards to zero waste. And for today, it's this, and I hope to see you soon in the next time.